Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today I'm talking about Sculptra used for the décolleté. The body is an area that people often ask me for the use of Sculptra, and we show it used for cellulite. We have videos on the butt lift used with Sculptra and the décolleté we're going to show you today. Some people also use them in the abdominal areas, and the dilutions of in these areas and how we use it's very important. And we teach that at the Aesthetic Training Center. On the décolleté, as an example, it's a very common area that people have sun damage, especially women wearing low tops. And if the breasts are larger, sleeping at night, lying from side to side, often creases form in the chest region and it gives away age. So the skin gets thick, it loses its luster. There's many reasons for the décolleté to look aged, but Sculptra really helps people improve the skin tone and texture. It reduces those lines because it's giving support where there's loss of collagen from the sun damage, and it gives a nice glowy look. So the rejuvenating factors of PLLA or polyl-lactic acid in Sculptra are similar to that for the face. How we do it, and I'll show you a video now, is by using a larger syringe, because I use a little more dilute application of the Sculptra, and I use a 23 gauge needle to just kind of lift up those subdermal layers and put it just below the skin, not superficially, but really in that fat layer. And we're moving back and forth and laying down the dilute Sculptra that's going to give us those beautiful rejuvenating properties. So with a little more dilution, we use a 10cc syringe, much like we may use for cellulite treatment. And we infiltrate the area and treat all the affected areas, specifically where the lines are. But remember, this is a collagen stimulator, so we're not really filling lines or folds, but blanketing the area with the PLLA that's in the water. And that's the key with Sculptra, is water is the carrier. Unlike hyaluronic acid fillers, which would be very expensive for this area because really they're fillers, this collagen stimulator spreads over the whole area. And part of the patient's take home is to massage, just like in the facial region. And remember, they're massaging up. Why? Because gravity's gonna take it down anyway. So the massage is circular and up. And blanketing this area with the properties that Sculptra gives reveals a beautiful rejuvenated décolleté. If you want to do peels, microneedling, platelet-rich fibrin, IPLs, and other rejuvenating treatments in this area, I tend to wait 4 to 6 weeks, or you can do them just prior to injections on the same day. You just wait for the skin to cool down 15 or 20 minutes before the injections. So that's Sculptra on the body, particularly the décolleté today. Sculptra is very versatile, and many people ask about this procedure. Now you've seen it. If you want further tips, join us on this YouTube channel, on Instagram or Facebook for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.